of everything. Not just the papers that they're in German, but other languages as well. And a love for people and for children and for everyone. It was a pleasure having him, and I hope he will have fond memories of Clontuskert for many and many a long year.
Some presents, first for the kids, it's a very special present.